But when we die, we are buried without our phones, without our cars, without our homes, without our houses, without appliances, without anything that we've had, no clothing, no perfumes. All this is left behind. This shows us that there is a greater picture. In fact, we leave behind our bodies as well. They are in the graves and perhaps decompose in a short time. So the gift of time is such that we should use it in order to know why we have been made. Why did Allah create me? I need answers. For those answers, I need to spend some time. I need